And what is up, guys? Welcome back to Mega Man 3 Part 2. And today we are going to Dr. Wily's castle, like we always do, but not in Mega Man 4. We go to a different castle before Dr. Wily. And yeah, we also do that in Mega Man 5 and 6. So now we're going to Part 2 and we're going to fight Dr. Wily. And yeah, this is Mega Man Legacy Collection, like always. So let's go. I don't care.
Yeah!
Thank you.
Wait, huh?
That was easy. We'll be right back. Alright, here we go. The next one is Top Man. Yeah! Well, looks like Dr. Wily is fake! I did not say a bad word today, okay? I try to re-say it, okay? Let's go. How do you do this glitch? I can't do it. I guess I'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. Mega Man, oof. Is he okay or something? Oh, he's fine. Okay, he's fine, guys. Uh-oh, not the whistle. Loud noises! Thank you. looking at Mega Man Wombat Master's characters. We got Electman, Bomb Man, Fireman. Gutsman and Cutman. Yeah, I think I named all of them. Oh, we're setting up the sky for no reason! And we see Polar Man. And we see Dr. Lily's little ship. We have Needle Man. No, 17. I cannot even read that. Madman Man. No, 18. No, 19. Juvenile Man. No, 20. Horde Man. No, 21. Top Man. I cannot even say it. The Japanese one. No, 22. Snake Man. No, 23. Spork Man. No, 24. Shadow Man. Oh, there's Mega Man. Yeah, it always says that. It always says it's presented by Capcom. Anyways. Alright guys, I'll see you next time on Nicholas' channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe and no comments this time. I will see you on Mega Man 4, which will be tomorrow. And see you guys on Mega Man 4 Part 1. Bye everyone! After I finish my homework and my track and field and my school. Bye everyone! I will see you guys tomorrow. Have an amazing day. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the bell. And there's no comments, so yeah. Bye everyone!